feels like this world spinning faster than it did in the old days.
On this trip, I took a family fishing. I do this quite a bit. And we did pretty good. We were up off the path. We started out with a rig, and then we went to jigging and did pretty good.
Sunday was a day of rest. Now it's one more day for progress. And we can't slow down.
We were using my heavier jigging rods, and even those rods are very light and make it easy for anybody in the family to handle any kind of fish we get.
Sitting on the porch drinking ice cold cherry coke, where everything is black and white. Picking on the six string.
We had to weed through a lot of undersized stripers, but we did eventually get them enough keepers so they could have a good dinner.
Sometimes I can hear this old earth shouting.
You're going to see the young girl there in the white t-shirt catch something we catch now and then. We call them huggers, but they're actually a skate.
This mountain to look through God's window.